And so we begin Sakura's open challenge, and the first person to accept is Android 18. I kind of feel bad for Sakura here. And I say first person because I don't know if any more are going to come out. It's an open challenge, so it could be like six people. Sakura not in the ring yet. She has no idea who is in the ring right now. So, Android 18 returning. I haven't seen her in a minute. Last time we saw her, she took on Supergirl and was defeated. Crowd happy to see her. That's cool. I like that. Whoa! A rookie? Cassie Cage accepted it. She also came down. Holy crap, nice. Capitalize on opportunity. That's good. I wish your father would do that every now and then. We haven't seen Johnny Cage in so long. Starting to wonder if he's even working here anymore. But there's Cassie Cage here, taking advantage of this open challenge for the Superwoman's Championship. She wasn't in the tournament for the International Championship, so might as well take advantage of this one, right? And she's actually making her in-ring debut in FWF. She's wrestled in a Miniso, but she's never actually been here before. Pretty cool. Who else? Who's this? Oh, Psylocke. We haven't seen her in like forever. That woman who doesn't win matches. Come on. She's taking advantage. Now look at her bolting to the ring like, ha, can't take my opportunity. I'm wrestling now. What the hell was that? She jumped through Cassie Cage. Cassie Cage was like, yeah, I'm not leaving. I don't know who the hell you are, but I'm not leaving. And now here comes the champion, Sakura. Coming to the ring with the FWF Superwoman Championship. Trying to relieve herself of the butterflies, she stares down at Android 18, Psylocke, and Cassie Cage. Can she retain her title here, though? Title is on the line for sure. I admire this, putting the championship on the line to open challenge like this. That's what Vidal did. That's what made Vidal such a great champion, because she put on the title on the line no matter what. I'm surprised Vidal isn't here, but I think these are the only ones who are here. So I guess it's a fatal four-way, because I don't see anyone else. And Sakura's already came down to the ring. And Fatal 4-Ways aren't elimination in this game, so it's going to have to be first pinfall, first submission to win this matchup. Weapons are legal. Everyone's ready to go. Psylocke and Sakura going at it first. And they got Android 18 taking on Cassie Cage. And Sakura now. Oh, punishing Psylocke. Oh, and a missile dropkick to Cassie Cage. Did you see that? Oh, from behind German. Oh, German switched into the bridge. That was close. Not close, but like out of nowhere into the bridge. Surprised by that. Takedown by Sakura. Oh, jumps over M13, who catches it with the running forearm on the outside. And Salik is punishing Cassie Cage. Oh, and a drop kick from Sakura to M13, trying to fight her here. There's a war going on outside between these two. Between everybody. And Katsuki's getting punished by Psylocke right now. Oh, and a spinning heel kick from Android 18. Grabbing a weapon now. Whoa, nice counter. Android 18 won the FWF Superwoman Championship in a triple threat before. She's well versed in multi woman matches. Forward shot. Oh, powerbomb on Android 18. Oh. Sakura setting up the table. Double leg drop through the table. Holy crap. Nice. And Katsuki has been punished in this one. Sakura in the ring right now as Android 18 tries to get back to her feet. Neckbreaker from Cassie Cage to Psylocke. Michinoku driver on Android 18 in the ring. Cover. One. Two. Oh, kick out. Oh, Bulldog. Oh, double knees to the back now. Cassie Cage catching Sakura over the ropes. And now down goes Sakura. Now Psylocke with a pin on Android 18. Suplex and Cassie Cage on the outside. Oh, in for the super kick. Oh, in for a big punch. Trading back and forth here. Oh, and a drop kick. T-bone suplex though, cover in the ring on Psylocke. Two. No. Drop kick to the back of the head. Elbows to the back of the head. Into the post. Psylocke catches Sakura with a powerbomb. Kicks her in the back now. Another kick to the back. A nice forearm shot from Android 18. Dragon Screw, one, two, kick out. Oh. Oh! Countered. Inverted DDT. Oh, super kick attempted. That got reversed. And for some reason, Sakura was stunned. That was really stupid. Thanks a lot, you dumb game. And that, no, that's dumb. I'm not going to excuse that at all. That's garbage. It's not. If someone uses reverses someone else, that person who got reversed should be the one who's stunned, not the one who did the reversing. It's completely dumb. Bulldog from Cassie Cage. As Android 18 breaks up the pinfall, Sakura gets it from behind. Tilt to a backbreak on Psylocke. Hit and leap combo to Android 18. One, two, and a broken up by Cassie Cage. Oh, wow, Sidewinder suplex. Oh, a big slap. AJ Team using her comeback here. Pele kick. And a running fall to the outside. Oh, counter by Cassie Cage. Sakura, boy, breaks up the pinfall. From behind, Cassie Cage gets rolled up. 1, 2. So she almost had her. The rookie kicking out though. DDT on Android 18. Done a dropkick. Bulldog. And now Sakura's the only one standing. Big forearm shot. Another big forearm shot. Pele kick. And look at Android Team go for the three androids. There we go. 16, 17, and 18. 1, 2. Oh no. Oh, and Sakura is there to stop Android 18. Counted by Android 18. Oh, nice. Blockbuster. Oh, and Android 18 just gets destroyed. Boy, and it's broken up. Holy crap. What a shot that was from Sakura. But Cassie Cage is there to break it up. And from behind, Psylocke goes after Sakura while her back is turned. And a moonsault. For a stomp. Throwing a dropkick connects. Suplex, this is crazy. What a great championship match this has been so far. And Sakura going for the cover. 1, 2, no. The hell is Sakura doing? Oh, that's how you take someone out. And now going for the legs. Oh, and a leg drop connects. Sakura going. Weapons are legal. A ladder. Cassie Cage going for a weapon now. Oh my, and Sakura gets smacked with the baseball bat. Cassie Cage goes for Android 18. Sakura is stunned. Psylocke is down after being slammed on the ladder with a back suplex. Another back suplex. Oh, the uppercut. Again, Sakura go for the hit and leap combo. No, it's counted that time. Android 18 distracted by Cassie Cage. Roll up inside the ring right now. 1, Cassie Cage trying to get there. Oh, kick out by Android 18 though. Oh, a nice shot from Sakura. And again, oh, never mind. Missing. Drop it to the back now. Android Team leaving to the outside, going for Cassie Cage. Well, I wonder what's her attraction, because everyone's going after her. Oh, drop it to the back. Oh, Face first. Sandlot goes down. Like this. I'm actually liking this. Inside the ring, Sakura taking sharpshooter on Psylocke. It's applied. She tap out. And Psylocke escapes. Cascade's trying to get there and break it up. Oh. Oh, and a spinning heel kick. Sakura. Swanton connects. Lining her up for the cherry blossom. Oh, she got it. One. Two. Oh, she stole it. I don't know what Andrade, Tina, Cassie Cage were doing, but Sakura stole it. A bit of confusion between those two. As it was Joseph Doan back and forth. I think Cassie Cage was running from Andrade 18. And they both got distracted when Sakura stole the pin. Look at that move from freaking Andrade 18 right there. That was nice. And somehow Sakura able to kick out. Alright. Andrade 18 blockbuster. That was cool too. Alright. Oh, that's when she got freaking blasted by Sakura. Now watch this. Yeah, Cassie Cage was running from Andrade 18. And Andrade 18 was distracted trying to catch Cassie Cage. And Sakura dropped Psylocke in the ring. And Andrade 18 turned just too late to react. And so Sakura wins in our main event. On the next episode, however, it will be her, Bedell, Andrade 18, She-Hulk, Armika, and Melina all involved. You'll see why when we get there. But for now, thanks for watching.